To breaking news now, and elective surgeries are tonight being cancelled as our hospital system struggles to cope with surging demand. SA Health has just revealed all Category 3 and some Category 2 procedures are being postponed until further notice. Metro and country hospitals are impacted, with soaring flu and COVID cases largely to blame. It comes amid an urgent health warning for parents as the peak of the flu season fast approaches. Let's go live to Gertie Sperling. Gertie, children are among the most at risk of serious illness, yet the majority still aren't vaccinated.
Well, despite repeated warnings and dozens of South Australian children being hospitalised with the flu this year, the vaccine uptake is still far too low. New data has revealed that just 14% of Australian children under the age of five have had a flu jab this season, even though the flu shot is free for this group, and only 8% of school-aged children are protected. Health officials say it takes 2 weeks for the jab to take full effect, and as infections here soar, families can't afford to wait any longer. The number of weekly flu cases in SA has more than doubled in a month, jumping from almost 140 to over 300.
We've really seen the flu season escalate, and we're expecting the peak to come in the coming weeks to months. It's not too late for parents to vaccinate their children.
With COVID cases also on the rise, our already overstretched hospitals are bracing for an increase in presentations in the coming weeks.